Today, I'm just going to be reading again from the Diamond Sutra, Transforming the Way We Perceive the World, with a commentary by Mu Soeng. This book compiled by Mu Soeng, presented. Diamond Sutra is ancient. But today, I'm just going to read from Mu Soeng's words directly. Because I just opened up at random and I found something very, very profound that I would like to share. And we will be listening to what I consider to be a most appropriate accompaniment. Om Mani Padme Hum, provided by Bate Saurio. All right. Let me adjust the volume here. I'm tired of pretending, you know, it's like I'm obviously in front of my computer monitor facing the webcam. I had a stage crew maybe, but I don't. So I'm not gonna pretend anymore. That's it. For those of you who cannot understand, my way of doing things, well, I guess we will disagree then. Isn't that the way it always is? So reading from Mu Soeng. Because the Buddhas have left all perceptions behind. The Buddhas are those who have transcended false perceptions and their attendant illusions, created by the notions of I, my, and me, and are able to rest completely in things just as they are, in the suchness of things. This suchness is Nirvana. The well-known opening lines of the classical poem Xin Xin Ming, Faith, Mind, Verse, by the third Zen patriarch, Seng Shan. The great way is not difficult for those who have no addiction to preferences. I'll read that again. The great way is not difficult for those who have no addiction to preferences. A humdinger that one is. This verse is an eloquent confirmation of the teaching that comes from the Diamond Sutra. The middle way of the Buddha is the great way, because through it one transcends one's habitual way of responding to the phenomenal world with clinging or aversion, accepting the suchness of the phenomenal world wholeheartedly, without addiction to clinging or aversion, or to suchness itself even. This is what is called entering into Nirvana. Nir, a non, a negator. Nir, not, nir, empty, Vana, forest. Empty forest. No clutter of thought. Possible. On that plane.
Money pay me home, oh money pad me.